not going to want to do that.
Foreman says we've got a problem about the transplant.
When she terminates the pregnancy, he's not going to let himself die on principle.
Did you give up a baby for someone you love?
It's not that I decide. Depends. How long would they live?
This is a pragmatic question for you.
50 years? No problem. 6 months, I say, let him die. I've actually given this a lot of thought. My personal tipping point is 7 years, 8 months, and 4